select your character.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Sonic Adventure DX on the GameCube, and this time it's Amy's story.
It's my turn now!
Yes, it is, Amy. Sonic CD in for you.
But now he's gone, and there's nothing left to do. But shots till I drop, there was always something fun to do with Sonic around. I really miss him. Hey, what's going on here? Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything.
Eggman, can it be?
What's that? Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy!
It's a flicker.
Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt. What's this? Was one of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
Right, now, with Amy, you don't have a spin attack, you have a hammer instead, which is a bit crap. Tell you the truth, but you can run, and if you, while you're running, you use the hammer, you can do a high jump there. And if you hold the hammer, that's it. Yeah. How do you do hammers? Okay, what's happened to? Oh, it would cream the rabbit cutscene. Head to Twinkle Park. Oh no, wait. We have to go to the casino area to find Sonic, I believe. Amy can go to the casino on an evening, whereas Sonic can only go there for the first time on a night. I believe. Yep. Sonic didn't have enough troubles already, eh?
Long time no see!
Amy!
What's your problem? See, this little birdie's got in trouble. I think you should be his bodyguard a little while.
What?
doesn't matter. We'll just tag along.
No way!
Come on, don't run away!
Oh! One thing I just noticed then, look there. Those little bits in the wall there look like Eggman's face. Thought I'd like to point that out there. Now time to go to Twinkle Park and catch up with Sonic. Now with Amy's levels, what you gotta do is just get through here and get to the balloon before Zero gets you. Now you need to open the door there by running around hitting all the switches. Run. Best stay near Edge with this one, I think. Yep. Sprint to sprint. Off to the next section now. Let's get the checkpoint. What then? Oh, bloody Zero. And those are pretty pointless. You can get by without hiding in a little oil barrel. And we're at the balloon already. That didn't take long.
Right.
Amy's got the shortest story in the entire game, basically because she's only got 3 levels and they're all pretty short.
I'm free!
Which is a good thing because her controls are a bit crap.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
She's completely lost Sonic. To the egg carrier.
Now, calm down. Time to go for a minigame.